Hello, Gordon, how did you come to know about this training?
This training, I was invited by the UN Habitat to come and attend this training today.
How did you receive the invitations?
The invitation was sent via the email, and I happened to be an MSF member in Ntungamo, so that's how I was invited.
What were the details of the invitation?
The details of the invitation was about the training, about online reporting.
Have you ever been invited before, or it is your first time to interact with the
UN Habitat? This is, I think, the third training I have attended of this kind.
How have you found the training? Is it useful?
Yeah, I think the training is very useful because I have come to know how you can communicate to different stakeholders online.
What message would you send to your fellow participants?
The message I may give is that maybe if they can concentrate and we learn more about this online reporting.
Where do you come from?
I come from Ntungamo Municipal Council. It is the organization I'm representing, and I'm a secretary of MSF. MSF.
You are in which phase? Phase one, phase two?
For us, we are on phase two.
Okay. Any other message? Today.
Maybe I thank the organizers for organizing this kind of training for us.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.